We are glad that you are with us today for this global day of the good news.
Yay!
Everybody likes the good news, isn't it?
Yay!
And the first good news is this represented in this signs here. God loves you. Anybody, wherever the country, the skin color, the status, rich or poor, God loves you. This is the good news. And you know what? The better news is, even if we have problems in our lives, even if you have messed up in your life in the past, whatever the problems that you have, we all have problems. Yeah. We all have done something that we regret, words that hurt other people, actions that we wish we would not have done. God calls it sin, something wrong, something evil. But in spite of that, God loves you. And He has sent a solution for your life. He has sent His Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior, to die on the cross, to help you with your problems, and to forgive your sin, your past, and repair your life, and give you a new beginning, a new chance to start all fresh, all over again. And the last good news is that you need to receive it for yourself, so you need to think about it, and find meaning in your life. And if you want to talk about it, we have many people who could talk with you today and help you to find God, to know God, and to receive the love of God in your life and change your future forever for something better, a life that is abundant and a life that is eternal. I am René. I am the pastor in Lighthouse International Church just here in Hillwood Road. And you are welcome to talk to us today. And we are going to continue our dance and our songs. And also, please take your time, enjoy the family booths, the photo booths, and have a good time today because God loves you. Amen.